What's in the name? Well, that depends on what you do with it. Put it out there. Level it up. Get good with it. Like, really good. Get it voted for. Get it feared. Get it to the top of the ladder, if you got what it takes. Test it at the combine. Sign it on a contract. Get it on a team. Get it in a tournament. Get it on a big monthly check. Cash it. Commit to it. Put it on everything. What about this thing? Nah, it's bigger than that. Make your whole city know. Check that. The whole world. Hear it talked about. See it in the headlines. Then, watch it all come crashing down. Wait. What? Okay. Get it back on the map. Get it back on top. Get it as the number one fantasy draft pick. Bring it to the playoffs. Get it on the back of a champion.
That's your name.
Better yet, become a champion. Hear it on the lips of thousands of streaming fans chanting it over and over and over again. What's in the name? Well, that's up to you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Embrace tranquility.
Caught a feeling this cold, harder than the liquor.